Last night, Look North won two awards at the O2 Media Awards in Leeds. Reporter Kate Bradbrook was named TV Broadcast Journalist of the Year. And the tandem Tour de Yorkshire, that of course Harry and I took part in, won the award for community journalism after raising £140,000 for Sport Relief. And we should have had that award in the studio, Harry.
Yeah, where is it? It's somewhere, I'm sure.
You've got it at home. Next.